everybody. How you doing?
It's Larnach. I'm back. I'm much more awake, much more alert, and ready to play some Hearthstone. I think I'm going to continue playing Pirate Rogue for a while, but I'll probably try to switch things up, because honestly, playing one deck and just playing, I mean, playing one class is fine, but playing one deck, while probably good, might get a little boring over time. I've started experimenting and playing a few other games, which I intend to do, but, you know, I like Hearthstone for a variety of reasons, and Pirate Rogue is one of them, but there's a lot of other really cool decks. God! I can kill this. Here we go. Dragon Priest. And he's got himself a dragon. Next turn I can play this, provided that he doesn't kill this thing.
Are you mocking me?
Okay.
What a deal.
Here we go.
That's good. That was good. That's good. Yo ho ho. Let's see, what is he doing? What's he gonna do? Oh, we're dead, huh? Okay. This is a good turn. The question is, do I attack? I think I'm gonna hold on to this. I don't think I need to attack quite yet.
I wield the power of the Black
Queen. I only give me four. Let's see. I can do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna draw, and then I'll probably play this, hit that, and then attack. God, this is Buccaneer. This Buccaneer is fantastic! Buccaneer is so good! I got this for the future, which is always good. Draw some cards, always good. That's not so good. I think I can handle it. Let's see. Now I can. Oh. I can attack, equip this, and then either use this or something else to hit. I think that's actually not a bad play. I think I'm gonna keep this.
Here we go.
I just love Buccaneer. I'm just gonna keep Buccaneer around. Although, granted, Southsea Deckhand has that element of surprise, but he has value. He's getting some serious value. We'll see. Now I can kill this. That won't be enough to kill that. I would still. How do I be mana efficient with this? Now I can kill. All right, let's play both. That's too much mana. But...
Want a deal?
I'll meet you soon. Here we go.
I think that's better. Okay, now the face game begins. No, I thought about that so long.
I wield the power of black.
Let's see. I'm just gonna hit him with that. Oh, that's good.
Blood!
Oh! Oh, wait, did I? I had lethal. God damn it. I keep getting lethal, and I just don't recognize it. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Well,
face me.
I don't think he can. I'll play. Alright. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going, bro. Okay. Alright. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good. Kind of lucky, getting a little bit better at this. I've been really bad at keeping up with my quests. Ugh. So the last few days, it's been crazy, crazy busy. And I'm really glad I'm getting back into playing some Hearthstone. It's been a long time. I forgot how much fun it is. But hopefully playing more. We'll see. It all depends how, life goes. Back. I keep deadly poison just in case. My chips cannon. Useful. Definitely a useful 2-drop. Of course, sap. That mulligan. What do we got here?
Elune, guide my lands.
Alright, question is... I don't like doing this, but...
Here we go.
Keep him on the... Shorten the string. Yeah, I really hate using prep for that, but basically, prep is equivalent to coin in this kind of situation, in my opinion. I just don't want them ramping up really high. Okay, that's good. He doesn't have a turn. Well, he may have a wrath. I'm willing to. Do I attack?
Aha!
Extra 2 damage, or 4 damage. And if he wants to get rid of one of these, he may or may not have enough mana. I mean, he might have to innervate something. We'll see. Okay, he is innervating something. Well, that is new! That's very new. Let's see what I can do. Oh,
that's
pretty good. That's not bad. Keeping the sap in hand. First off, I've never seen a druid.
Safeguard the path.
Alright, fair enough.
Here we go.
I'm not gonna play this yet. Not yet. He has a huge card advantage right now. Dire. God. I can't kill kill it. I'm gonna kill it, because I know we have to.
Here we go.
Just because I know he's got that, Fell Reaver in hand. But I don't know if I'm gonna have enough. Boom! Oh, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. I can hit for...
Here we go.
I'm gonna wait. I don't think if he is...
My thanks to you.
Another night on the prowl.
Let's charge. Oh my god, wait. That's not... Is that enough? Is that... Oh my god. Wow. Alright, wow. Should've sapped boom. I guess so. That was a very interesting game. Very interesting. That's a weird deck. Weird, weird deck. I guess I just thought like at 18 health. Yeah. He used one integrate. But yeah, putting out a charge minion plus the Savage Roar, yeah, I probably should have tried to play around that. Or figure out how to play around
versus
that. A warrior? What? I've always seemed to have a tough time against. Always seem to have a hard time against warrior. I don't know why. Alright. Grass. Let us see.
Armor made to fit.
Okay. I think that's the card that he kept from his hand, so it's completely uncertain. Oh, never mind. Okay. Right. I think I do that. Yeah. We'll see. I don't know. This gives me options. I like having options. Some options.
Ready to flee.
I do not like that. I think I have to kill that. Probably gonna hit that, I think. Or I tried. It's hard to tell. It's really hard to tell. Exactly. But I've seen some crazy Axe Flinger play.
And plunder. Oh. Aha!
Fiery War Axe is a really, really good card. I'll be damned. Really good card. It'll be a little bit, well, turn 7. I don't think it's going to be ultra tricky as to how to deal with Captain Greenskin. Warrior I've always had a lot of trouble with. Just a ton. Lots of trouble with Warrior.
Why wonder?
And I'm gonna take a damage. I'm in a very bad spot right now. I understand that, and probably could have done that much better. Probably should have used prep for other things. Yeah, all he needs is like Garrosh or something, and just anything. Speak to me. Really chooses that. Got some board control. I don't know if it's gonna be good. That's always the problem with Rogue, is it's healing. And I think that's why everyone includes an anti-heal bot. But I think this deck is designed to be sufficiently aggressive that you don't need to include healing in the deck.
Well played.
Oh, am I just dead? Oh god! Wow. Oh, well played. That's interesting. Well. Yep, that was interesting. Definitely interesting. Okay, alright. That's so good. So, we haven't improved very much, but that's okay. I'm just gonna keep playing. Just gonna keep, give the pressure. Try to learn a little bit more. Maybe using preparation should have been better, or using something else to try to, deal with what was on the board than how I did it. Valir probably could have been a lot better. Thrall. I probably should have used the prep.
Doomhammer.
Watch your back.
I like to keep 2 drops. 1 and 2 drops are what I'm looking for, but in general, I try to keep 2 drops. So I'm gonna play this. There's no reason why not to. He may have something to deal with it, otherwise, I got a dude on the board. We shall see. Coin. Okay. Suck. I'll hold off. I'll hold off. Now I want to just hit it and be done and happy. Just whatever card he plays. It's gonna be really tough regardless, but ideally with 4 attack, because I think he's probably going to play a mech. Like, I think he wants to play a mech, hit one of these, and power it up. So, this will gives it 2-2. Alright, so I need to be able to 5 damage, which I don't. Which is okay. And I'm not going to play that, I'm going to play this. Next turn I'm not going to play Goblin Auto Barber, I'm going to play Hazard Drake. Maybe for the mulligan, Goblin Auto Barber is not something you want to keep in the mulligan. Like, this could have been something else, I don't know. Okay, is he going to hit that or... That's cool. This is gonna die to one of these two. I wanna... That was a mistake.
Here we go.
Better just to play it now, just to have it. Now the question is whether or not I can generate enough burst to kill him at 13. Oh, okay, he's playing that.
Powering up! Portals online!
Alright, let's see. We need a blade flare, that'll be useful. That'll do too.
Here we go.
I just need to play this. Even if I don't have a dude on the board. I just need to put something on the board. It doesn't necessarily have to be good at trading. Oh, that's rough. Okay, not too bad. He's got a... I don't know if he's going to trade or not. There's no telling. No telling. No telling what he'll do. Boom is usually always a good call.
Hurry up. Portals online.
No matter what. Oh, okay. Okay. I see. I don't think I can win.
It's a deal.
Well played.
Yeah, sure, I need
here
to...
we go. I give up.
That was good. That was good. I'm going down the rank. I'm okay. I'm alright. We all have our good and bad days. Let's keep going. Let's keep playing with the deck. See what happens. See what we can learn. See how we can improve. It's like, yeah, I guess if I kept the weapon charge, there was no reason for me to necessarily hit him. But if I kept the weapon charge, it may have been a bit different because of Blade Flurry.
Valera versus Damn. Valera.
Interesting. Okay. Alright, good to know. And the last question I had was whether or not Goblin Auto Barber was good. Now we're going against Rogue, so I'm going to argue that in this case, Goblin Auto Barber might just be good to play as a 2-drop. Of course, I got these other 2-drops. Is it a good risk to do that? I guess that's the question. So what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to coin this out. I don't think there's a reason to just wait till turn, whatever.
Well played.
Oh god. Oh. It's gonna be one of those, huh? Alright, let's see. Do I hit it? Okay. Okay. Alright. That's cool. I'm cool with that. He's gonna kill it. That's alright. I think he has to. Alright, so I'm going up against another pirate. Okay. Of course, his deck may not necessarily be my deck. You know, the exact cards that he's using. Yep, it certainly is not. It is certainly not. Okay. No, not enough. That would have been cool though. But, one, two, this is three. That's not enough to get him to know. Alright, the question is, can I kill this guy? No. I'm gonna play this. It's a deal. I think that's the play. Next turn, 5. I could make a 3-2. I could make a 3-2 weapon. Oh. Okay. All right. I think he's gonna board clear. Okay. All right. Let's see. Okay. Whoa! Oh, that can get out of hand quickly.
Here we go.
But I need to kill this person. But this is gonna give him 3 health. 3. I think it was 4 for a moment. 3. Still, enough that I need to focus it down with these guys. Let's see. Small 5.
So many options.
This is quite the 2-drop. It's not that bad. I mean, there's nothing... I don't think he runs cold blood or anything like that. Yeah, I don't think he runs cold blood or anything like that. Of course, he could have gotten, could have gotten anything. God, if he got SI7 agent, that would suck so badly. Eviscerate. But wait, it didn't say that was made by Burgle though, so. Oh, yes, that's good.
Here we go.
Next turn I can boom. I mean, I could sprint, but boom is better. Boom is generally better, especially in this part of the game. Of course, he could boom too. That would suck. I would probably.
I have no time for games.
That also sucks. I might not boom then. Let's see. I don't want him to have any of these. I don't want to necessarily use this though. I could.
So many options.
I definitely don't want above. That could be useful later.
So many options.
Actually, I have a better idea. Much better option. Completely avoid Sylvanas, or don't care about Sylvanas. Oh my god! No! That asshole! What an asshole. Oh, motherfucker. That's okay. Wait! This is a 4-mark. Anyway, well, let's do... Eviscerate!
Here we go.
No, I'm not going to. I think I'm going to try to draw Eviscerate. Next turn, I'm going to sprint and try to get Eviscerate. I think that's the way I win this game. From the death side. You got that for Bert. Well, okay, the question is, do I risk it? Do I risk it? I think I do. Come on, there we go. Oh man, we were, guys, we had, oh man, we had this. Okay. Sylvanas! Sylvanas. Play as Sylvanas. I wonder. Sylvanas. Should Sylvanas have been incorporated into a pirate rogue deck? It's a 6-drop. I don't know. Something to think about. And so, what exactly would it replace? Don't know.
Watch.
Okay, well, those are all really great late game stuff. Man, I can't believe he played Ooze. He oozed me. Oh, God. Alright.
Feed the fish, land lover.
So the question is, does he coin ping that? Or does he save his coin? Or he plays Manowar. Or coins. Oh my god, if he arcane missiles me, I'm gonna be so. Oh, alright. Kind of okay. Alright.
Here we go.
Yo ho ho!
No. I'm not gonna kill it yet. I'm gonna make him use something to hit this. Like a ping. Ping is fine. Ping, I can do it. This might be good. No. If I hit. No, I need to do.
Here we go.
No, I'm gonna do this. This forces him to either trade and ping or something like that. Could have been better. Yeah, I probably should have played that better. I should have killed this guy first. Okay. Oh. Bollocks.
Here we go.
I mean, it's a 2-drop. Spent 3 mana to get a 2-drop. That's cool. I may have to do something.
Here we go.
So again, if he wants to kill this, he has to ping. Which makes his turn only like, you know, he only has really 3 mana to play with. Which is plenty to do, but not when you're at turn 5. You'd rather not do this. I mean, this is also a 3 drop, so it's not like I'm playing really, really well or have such a superior thing to do. Oh, God. Oh, God. Boom. I'm not gonna hurt him.
Here we go.
Three, six, then it's 18.
A second
chance. I mean, okay. I could have done that, and then just next turn, just. Wreck. Oh, God. Alright. Well, next turn. Yeah. Oh, damage. Ugh. Alright, well, it's a good counter spell.
Here we go.
Yeah, I guess it was good that I had that was put first. That really sucks too. Oh, no. Oh my God, I hate it when it's not Mirror Entity. I'm trying to play around Mirror Entity. And it's stupid. It's not Mirror Entity. And he's just gonna. Wow. He's gonna. He's probably gonna. Oh man. Oh. It's not. Oh no. Alright. Well, I'm dead, so. Am I dead? Because. There is a chance, a small chance. Wait, this'll do 8? I don't have a weapon. I couldn't even do 10 if I wanted to.
So many options.
And plunder.
Ha ha! I'll meet you soon.
It's only 4. Not enough. Right, that's
well played.
Yeah, it wasn't Mirror Entity. I wasn't gonna play Dr. Boom in the Mirror Entity. Oh, God. Okay. But secrets. Stupid butt secrets. Okay. Alright. Let's just do one more. Let's see how this goes. Otherwise, it's like, alright, I'm just losing too damn much. I'm trying to play my Mirror Entity. Or we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see.
Let the hunt begin.
Watch your back.
If it's Face Hunter, which most likely it is, Dread Corsair is going to be really helpful. Under all circumstances. Oh, wait. He didn't play.
I'll show them all. X marks the spot.
This might be. Because if we do this, these will be both 1. Oh, 6.
Get in there and fight, maggot! Blood and plunder!
Here we go.
This is interesting. We actually have a decent chance here. Lothep! I've not seen the Lothep in some time. Well, I can't play, too much. Play for now. Is he just gonna go face, or is he gonna actually gonna try to kill us?
Face, of course, of course, of course,
of course. He's gonna go face. He's gonna play a lot of minions, lots of minions. Well, that could be useful.
Blood and plunder.
Oh, fire, but okay. That's okay. I think that's okay. I only have 7 life, which means everything I do has to kind of try to hit him in the face in some way. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do 21 damage in not a lot of turns, but we'll see. Nope. Oh God! Damn. Stupid kill command. Stupid kill command. Alright. That's not doing so well today. Sometimes you have your good days, sometimes you have your bad days. This is just one of those bad days. I'd like to end on a high note, if I could. If I can end on a high note, that would be nice. Just see. We'll see.
Valera versus Anduin!
The light shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
I still like keeping sprint. Maybe it's not the right choice, but I like to keep sprint. I'm gonna change 2 cards out. Kept 1, not even 2. Alright. Interesting. We'll see. Okay. Now, 2 sprints. 2 sprints, not quite as useful. Good chance he got a Blood Sail Raider. That sucks. I'm probably gonna have to kill that. And I don't want him to gain some kind of like ridiculously powerful what the hell?
Is someone injured?
That really glows. Okay, interesting.
X marks the spot.
Here we go.
Let's at least just get rid of the shield. No, he's got enough to technically kill it, and unless he puts some really crazy stuff on it. I don't know. Let's see.
The dam stand ready.
Let's see how this plays out.
Die, land lover!
Here we go.
Okay, that was good. Thought that was good. Roll 1, 2, 3, 5, lol. Interesting names. Question is he gonna play something that's gonna hit that? Oh, God. That's less than good. Although, not... really that big of an issue.
Here we but, go.
While we're at it. Was the sap worth it? I don't know. I'll be able to take care of... let's see. If you spend 4 mana and get a 3 drop, that works out pretty well, I guess. I don't know. Wow, straight to face. Now what I really need is, I don't even know.
Well okay. Played.
Well played. Well played. Well played. Oh man. Okay. Oh, that was interesting.
Here we go.
Messages. Holy cow. Oh man. That was good. He got sprint.
The damn stand ready.
The damn stand ready. They do. They do stand ready. Don't give a damn. This is gonna hurt so badly. So bad. It's gonna hurt. Oh. This is good to have a victory. Although against priests of all people. Alright. Okay, cool. Alright, folks. Let's just cut our losses right there. It was fun. I got a bag. But, yeah. We'll have more Hearthstone later. Probably play with some new decks a little bit later down the road. Maybe it's good to play with Queen of Manders at some point. I don't know. Anyway, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Take it easy. Peace.